Here we go. So we now have to fit a Topper Mylar Boom loop. And the rules say that it's got to be, we'll start from here just to show you where we start. Bearing surface of the mast to the centre. It's 125, what it says. So at 125, I plan to put a dot. It's plus or minus 25 millimetres, so it's not really very crucial that you're exactly the right place. In terms of measurement, on the top of the boom and your rooster boom loop fits on afterwards.